Maraming beses mo siyang ganito. Hi everyone, Christine here and welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, we are going to do a review about these 2-in-1 Matte and Shimmer Crystal Burst Liquid Lipstick by JCat Beauty. But before we proceed to the video, please don't forget to click that notification bell and subscribe button to get notified and be part of my family. So without further ado, let's begin. So this is from JCat Beauty Philippines at meron silang pinadala na holographic na bag, thank you card, now their makeup kitten, and then may kasama siyang leaflet or a paper kung saan nakalagay dito kung ano yung gamit ng Crystal Burst Liquid Lipsticks and yung price niya. Here's the Crystal Burst Liquid Lipsticks. So, pinadalhan nila ako ng 4 na shades. Here's what the box looks like. It's white. May nakalagay na JCat Beauty logo and then Crystal Burst Liquid Lipsticks, and then ang kanyang net weight is 0.03 ounce or 0.8 grams. And then makikita nyo yung sa box mismo yung shade. Instructions, kung paano ito i-apply, and then kung saan siya distributed. And pag in-open nyo, meron kayong 18 months para gamitin itong Crystal Burst Liquid Lipsticks. And when you open it, here's what the packaging looks like. Simple, it's white, and meron siyang clear na part kung saan makikita nyo yung mismong shade. So, here's what the Magic 8 Ball shade looks like. It's blue. Yan ang kanyang itsura. And then, kanyang itsura ng may blush. Here's what the doe foot applicator looks like. It's simple. Ito yung common na doe foot applicator. So, here's what the rose quartz looks like. Ang may ilaw. And ito yung itsura niya. Walang ilaw at may flush. O, diba? Super nice. So, here's what the mind reader looks like ng may lights and walang flush. And then, pag may flush naman, ito ang kanyang itsura. Here's what the Romance in Paris looks like. Nang may ilaw at walang flush. At pag na-flushan siya ng bonggang-bongga, ito na ang kanyang itsura. Diba? So super, super nice. Now, let's proceed to the swatches, demo, and review. So, ang unang shade na iswatch ko is Romance in Paris. And the next is Rose Quartz. And the next is Magic 8 Ball. And last is Mind Reader. Pag tinap ko siya using my fingertip, ito na ang magiging tsura. Meron na siyang mga glitters na nagiging crystallized na siya, kumbaga. And guys, sinugasan ko pala yung aking hand and hindi siya masyadong natatanggal. So, wow, this is really so nice. Thank you. Jacob Beauty, ayan. And then, kanilang bagong 2-in-1 Matte and Shimmer Crystal Burst Liquid Lipstick. Cha-cha-da! OMG guys, as in OMG. Packaging pa lang, it's really beautiful. Alam niyo yun, like, white, gold, and then sa packaging itself, makikita niyo yung color mismo ng product. Eh, isa yun sa mga gusto ko, yung makikita mo agad na hindi mo na kailangan mag-ask kung ano yung laman nito, kung ano bang kulay siya, di ba? And then, nung nakita nyo ba, nung swatch ko, nakita nyo? Grabe, as in, it's super pigmented. Pigmented, buildable, blendable, and hindi siya madaling matuyo. Medyo may seconds na, may segundo na kailangan mong magbilang para matuyo siya. And then, 2-in-1 Matte and Shimmer. But nung unang in-apply ko siya, yung Crystal Burst Liquid Lipstick, nung unang ko siyang in-apply, yes, it's matte. But yung pagka-matte niya, medyo may onting shimmer. Pero alam niyo yung mahalata niya na matte, pero may shimmer. Alam ko medyo magulo eh, pero ganun siya guys. And then, nakita niyo naman kanina nung ganito-ganito ko nalapit. O, diba? Talaga naman. nag-crystallize ng bonggong-bongga. Talagang nagkaroon ng mga glitters effect dyan. So, isa yun sa mga nagustuhan ko. So, kunwari gusto mo ito lang, tame lang. So, medyo may pagka-shimmer matte. Pero kung gusto mo ng medyo loud, ito na, nagka-crystallize na siya. Crystallize na talaga siya ng bonggang-bongga. Parang pwede kang pumari, umaura, di ba? So, para silang leaflet na binigay. So, ang nakalagay dito, things you need to know, full coverage and unique formula, which is check. And then, long-lasting and comfortable wear, check. Perfect for your day-to-night look, check na check. And 2-in-1 matte and shimmer. So, check, 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 check. Ayan, so ang dami niyang check. And then, yung kanina napakita ko sa inyo on how I use it nung nag-lip swatch ako. So, di ba, how to use layer crystal burst liquid lipstick and let it dry. So, pag na-dry na, medyo count kayo ng mga 3 seconds and then press your lips together to unveil the magic transfer metal lipstick to the dazzling glittery finish. O, di ba, kanina nakita niyo na, pagkaganoon ko pala, maraming beses mo siyang ganito. Talaga super duper magiglitter na yung lab. Presyo niya guys na 479 pesos only. Ayan guys, so meron ka ng matte crystallized na liquid lipstick. So 2-in-1 sa iisang product. So 490. And you know what guys, pagdating sa yung brand name pa lang na Jacket Beauty, talaga in-expect ko na it's pigmented. As in, it's opaque, it's unique. Kasi iba talaga yung mga products ng Jacket Beauty. At kung hindi nyo pa natatry, itry nyo na guys. Meron din ako, pinaka-favorite ko sa kanila yung Brow List. Talagang kahit mag-swimming ako, mag-gym ako, tumakbo ako, hindi siya nawawala. Talagang iyan, hindi siya nawawala. Talagang dyan lang siya. So meron siyang 8 na available na shades. Pero ang napadala lang nila sa akin para ma-review is 4. Apat lang. So, ito yung Mind Reader Rose Quartz. Favorite ko rin itong Rose Quartz. Romance in Paris. And Magic Ball. Ayan siya. Ito yung nasa labi ko ngayon. Sa labi ko? O, diba? Actually, kanina pa akong nag-film. Medyo natanggal lang dito ng onti. Hindi ko lang na-record. Pero medyo natanggal lang siya dito ng onti. At pag niretouch nyo guys, hindi siya nagiging patchy tingnan, yung talagang parang, ay, kailangan mo ulitin lahat, hindi. So, nung niretouch ko siya guys, dito lang sa bandang inner part ng lips, yun na magre-retouch ka ng inner part. So, okay lang sa akin yon. And then, nung niretouch, na-amaze talaga ako kasi hindi siya yung liquid lipstick na nagiging patchy. Pag paulit-ulit mo na siyang ina-apply, it's really buildable, pigmented, opaque, it's really unique. Sabi nga nila, unique, di ba? So, yun, ang cute din ng packaging. Yung box, ang cute din. Parehas na parehas dun sa cup nung liquid lipstick. And then, meron na naman akong free na Meow holographic bag. Kung hindi nyo pa napapanood yung iba kong haul, meron na ako nito. So, I'm thinking, isasali ko siya sa aking 1,000 subscribers giveaway! So, abangan nyo yan. Kasali itong bag na to. Itong holographic na Jacket Beauty bag. So, ano kaya mga kasama nito? Abangan nyo sa aking pa-birthday 1,000 subscribers giveaway. Yung packaging niya guys, hindi yung typical na liquid lipstick na packaging na mahahaba, na matataas, di ba? Tingin ko, dahil marami siya and opaque and pigmented siya, tingin ko magagamit nito ng matagal dahil isang swipe. Alam niyo guys ha, to tell you honestly, ito yung experience ko is isang swipe lang yung lahat. As in, isang dip ko lang, yun na yun, eto na yun. And then, iyan, nag-retouch na lang ako para mapaganda lalo yung labi. Dahil kumain ako eh, di ba? So yun, alam nyo guys, super sulit, super winner na winner. And super okay na okay yung price niya na 490. And of course, it's Jacket Beauty, di ba? So, love it! Thank you so much, Jacket Beauty, for sending me these products. Para ma-review ko, and para ma-try ko, and para ma-share ko sa aking mga subscribers and followers kung anong thoughts ko about these products. Yun lang guys, so for me, it's okay. It's winner na winner formula, opaqueness, yung kanyang pigmentation wise, and the product itself, the packaging, the price is worth it. Sulit na sulit, at hindi kayo magsisisi pag trinay nyo na guys, lalo na ngayon, no, di ba? Yung kakaiba yung look niya sa party, this is the liquid lipstick that you need. Ito yun. Yan. Diba? So, yun lang naman guys, ang aking review about these products. I hope you like this video. So, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up and comment down below kung meron na ba kayo nitong Crystal Burst Liquid Lipstick ng J.Cat Beauty or kung plano nyo mag-purchase. And abangan nyo ang aking pag-giveaway. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye!